A clue. A clue.
You see kipper? Where?
No, there's a clue. Right there.
Oh, you see a clue. And it's on this cow. We have our second clue. You know what we need? Our super duper notebook. So, let's draw a cow. A cow is spelled C-O-W. And now we draw the cow's head. A big circle for the body. Lines for the legs. And the udder. There's a cow. So, we need to figure out what book Kipper wants to read. And our first clue is the moon. And now our second clue is a cow. So what could Kipper want to read? But we should probably find our last clue. Then we'll know for sure.
Hi, Justin.
Oh, hi, Harry. How are you?
Doing great. How's Kipper?
He's doing okay. Oh, and hey, I heard you joined the Alex B Friends.
I sure did. And let me just say, being with them is so much fun.
Oh, cool. Well, anyway, Kipper and I are about to have reading time later on. Wanna join us?
No thanks. But thanks for the offer though. Anyway, I came by to give you a letter.
Wow. Our first letter in a long time. Thanks, Harry.
You're welcome. I'll see you later.
We just got a letter. 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 Oh, look. It's a letter from Abby Kadabby.
Hey! When I read a book, just like so, I look at the pictures and then I know how the story's supposed to go. That's the way I read.
When I read a book, just like so, I find the letters that I know. There's an A, a T, an O. That's the way I read.
I might read fast, I might read slow, trying to read the words I know. Once upon a time, long ago.
That's the way I read.
Bye. You wanna know the way I read? When I read a book, I read the letters from the title of the book. Like these words here, a really great book. That's the way I read. Come on, let's go find Kipper.